I should be a clown at kids' birthday parties. It's the strangest thing, because I was the only black clown in this all-white clown company, so I got all the Section 8 parties. I go to the hood. That Mexican got too many kids. All right. I go to Mexican parties. What you guys got? Like, you let your kids run around with sticks, all right? And you're swinging at something hanging by his neck from a tree. What is that? And then they hit it, and all the guts fall out, and they eat them. In America. What? White party, y'all just as bad. I walk in, hi, the clown's here. And they're like, did you order a black clown? I didn't even know they came in black. Now put the china away.